This is a Tiff Merritt tune. This is a new song. You see, sometimes when it comes to love, I can be a masochist. I'll go back to the person and say, it didn't hurt me enough the first time. I do that with songs too. Like if I hear a really good sad song on the radio, I'm like, oh, that didn't, do it again. I'll go press repeat for days. So this song's called Masochist. Thank you. song is as bipolar as I feel sometimes. Shouldn't joke about that, sorry. This is a song by the Jayhawks. Excuse me. All right, I'm gonna do a song by a guy I really, really like. This is a Buddy Miller tune. And y'all know Buddy Miller? Yeah, some of you. The rest of you need to go check your Spotify, your Apple iTunes, and go check out Buddy Miller. While you're on there, check me out too. I guess, you know, somebody would tell me to tell you that. This song's called Chalk. Yeah. you guys. I hope not, but I kind of doubt any of you guys have heard of this next songwriter. This is a Karen Posted song. Shades is very different. Fort Worth, where more people than anywhere else in the world have heard this song. this song's big here and nowhere else. Yeah, we could walk, we could throw a rock and hit the ranch from here. Somewhere. Alright, this song's called Cannonball. Won't you lend your arms to me while not collapsing? Let your feet bitterly breathe, hope the time's passing. Breath I take, breath I give, pray the day passes. Stand among the ones who live and know the end is near. Thank you. person. Call it devil on earth. Reason born upon a shelf. Song for you guys. It's gonna be another track off of Boomertown. Once again, thank you guys so much for hanging out with us today. This has been really cool. It's nice just to be back doing the thing that we do. You know, just like normal again. I hope. you. That one's called Haunted House. Oh, don't leave yet. I was just about to play a dance song. Come on, it's a real one. This is a dance song for somebody that you want to get in trouble with. See, this song was born after a night of doing a lot of fun things that weren't necessarily a good idea. It was a bad idea. For hanging out with us tonight. Got one more song for you guys. Actually, I think my aunt would just about kill me if I didn't play this song. I gotta go back in the set list that I skipped this song. I wrote this song with Joey Green, the beloved Joey Green. I remember sitting down and bringing him an idea about a song called Kryptonite, and he said, we can't write that. Somebody already did that. We gotta write something else. So, I like the idea of tequila being like the thing that makes you feel stronger and weaker at the same time. So this is a song about a superhero who has his human weaknesses. It's called What's Killing Me. Listening to us. My name is Van Darien. From Fort Worth, living in Nashville. I wrote this song with Maren Morris. It's on the new record. It's called Twisted Metal. Thank you. just every cell.
Thank you.